We as humans all love to receive gifts and give gifts to our loved ones. Like, who doesn't love to do that? I'm sure that everybody who is watching this video right now love to receive gifts and give gifts to their loved ones. Like, I personally feel, I personally love to give gifts to our loved ones because once I give them, the smile on their face speaks volumes. Like, after seeing that smile on their face, it makes me really, really happy. And it's a kind of a dopamine for me by seeing my loved ones happy. So the gift of the Magi by O. Henry is the perfect example of gifting by sacrificing their most priceless possession. So hello everyone, Pranav here. Welcome back to my channel, Mera. Namaste, aap sabhi ko. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing fantastic as always. So today I'm going to talk about a short story book, The Gift of the Magi by O. Henry. So without wasting any time, let's get started with the video. So before I talk about The Gift of the Magi, which is a short tale of a couple who shows the perfect example of selfless love and respect in a marriage life, let me talk about this amazing person behind this book, Mr. O. Henry. Mr. O. Henry is a pseudonym of William Sidney Potter, originally named as William Sidney Potter. He's an American short story writer whose tale romanticizes the ordinary people in the same place, most commonly in the New York City. His stories express the effect of coincidence on characters through humor, gleam, or irony. And sometimes his stories had some surprise ending as well, a device that gave him a critical favor, which is identified from his name until and unless a vogue has passed. So this is pretty much about the author. Now let's dive into this short tale and see what this couple has in store for all of us. A beautiful message from a short tale. The story introduces us to a married couple, Della and Jim, who lives a life of a Spartan in their tiny flat. As the Christmas was progressing, so they both decided to buy some amazing gift for each other. But the only factor was money. Like, they didn't have enough money to buy those presents for each other. So after minusing all the bills, Della was left with around $1.87 only, which she found it too less to buy an impressive gift for her lovely husband. So what she does is, like, one cold day in the month of December, she goes out and, like, do window shopping. Like, she found every gift house, every place she went was too expensive for her to buy a gift for Jim. Then she came back home and looked herself in front of a mirror, and she observed her amazing, the most prized possession, which she was known for, her long length hair, which was below knee. Guys, like, girls love their hair, those long hairs below knees. Like, it's amazing. So without giving a second thought, Della went to a salon and sold her hairs for $20, and she bought a premium faux chain for Jim's gold pocket watch. At home, she tried to hide the difference which arise after cutting the hair, but she failed. When Jim entered home after office, he figured out the difference and he felt sad. Then slowly, what Jim did was he took out a premium pair of combs which he bought for her after selling that gold watch, and soon Della bought out that premium faux chain, and they both were useless, like, as you can easily see that. But they realized that their true love for each other is the most priceless possession, the most priceless gift they can ever give to each other. It is an irony that their gifts go useless, but at the same time, they bought those gifts for each other after sacrificing their most prized possession, which is a sign of selfless love and respect for each other. So guys, that's pretty much about the book and the short story. I know that, like, I just read this book and made this video for all of you because I didn't read any book past week because I was busy with my other stuff and because of my new work, I got accompanied with that. So I made this short video on this short tale, and I'm sure that you guys will love it because this short story is an amazing read, which is a concurrent theme of gifting, selflessness, love and respect in a married life, which is really important. I believe that any partner, any relationship should have a basic respect for each other. That's how things can progress in the right way. So this is pretty much about the book. I hope that you guys have enjoyed the book. So what I'll do, guys, is I'm sure that you guys will be pumped up right now to read this book. So what I'll do, I will put in the link in the description box from where you guys can get yourself a paperback and also support my channel. So thank you so much, guys, for watching my video and tuning in. And if you guys found any value in this video, then do like this video, share it with your friends and family, and share with all romantic couples, everybody in the family who is married and who is in a relationship, so that they can understand the value of selfless love and respect in any relationship. And do let me know in the comment section, if you are committed, if you are married, if you are not committed, what are your plans and how much respect do you give to your partner and what do you do to make your other half special. So I'll come again next week with a book review on finances. So till then, मेरा नमस्ते आप सभी को.